Hey, YouTubers, it's your boy Domination. This is Back in the Basics. I'm going to do some solid dude text, baby. Welcome to the Back in the Basics broadcast video game. And we have a game for y'all. And this is a present. We're back once again. And this game is called Doom Eternal. I hope you love it. And I hope you enjoyed it. Because we're finally back. And we're going to slaughter demons all together in the Back of the Basics. I hope you enjoyed it. You and yours. All right? All right. Hope you enjoy. And here we go. Is that scared for your baby? Am I scared for you? Am I scared for your baby? Am I scared for you? So damn it, am I scared for your baby? It's your boy Domination. This is Back in the Basics. Chugging to do some South Texas, baby. Man, that is back and doing this and this and this. Real man Rasta, fake man Rasta, real Rasta, fake Rasta. Practice where preacher. Welcome to the Back of Basics broadcast video game. The only place you're ever gonna get it. Only place you're ever gonna get it. Only place you're ever gonna get it. Right back of Basics. Only place you're ever gonna get it. Right back of Basics. Right here, Back of Basics. And broadcast video game, and we could continue to play Doom Eternal and play the main character. The story of the game is Doomsayer. I call him the Slayer. Each name, it doesn't matter. So let's get started on the gameplay on Xbox One. All right, let's continue the series of this game. Okay, my bad. I don't know why I did that. All right. Here we go. Art Complex.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the resistance.
All right, let's do this. Okay, got it.
Good news for the faithful. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
No longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Thank you.
The Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is
into Dr. Aiden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You can use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Oh, Okay. Yeah, I found a prize. Okay. Should've did that in the first place.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god. Maybe he represents humankind's rage, their will to persevere, to overcome that which would threaten our survival. He is uncompromising, a relentless being of violence that knows no mention of the hesitation shown by our many leaders and politicians during our time of judgment. Can he overcome them alone? If he can't, we as a species, all species, will not survive.
Evolution is our destination. When they arrive, we arrive.
Oh, I'm gonna get over there. Oh, that's what I went. Okay. You mean to tell me I gotta fall down? Oh, okay.
Thank you. time.
Destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Well, people, I'm going to wrap this up for now, so I'm going to see y'all again until next time. It's your boy, Domination. This is Back of the Basic. Chugging to do something with your text, baby. Until next time, all right? All right, peace, I'm out. See y'all Wednesday. We're going to play Spider-Man on PlayStation 4, and Thursday, play Mafia 3 on Xbox One, and Friday, we're going to play Watch Dogs Part 2 on Xbox One. See y'all Wednesday, all right? All right, peace, I'm out. All right, peace.